LeBanc, right back the other way. Kevin LeBanc winds up, hands on the shot, sends it back to Heat. Heat across, shot by DeMelo, save, rebound. LeBanc shot stopped in front of the net. Might have been blocked by the defense. There's a backhand try right in front for Hurdle. Sharks all over the Wild. Heat, DeMelo, stay locked, the save, he drops it. They score!
There by LeBanc just to disrupt that, and then there's Hurdle following that play up. And just overall, this line's been buzzing as well for San Jose. I loved Hurdle's game here tonight, and he finally gets rewarded for the hard work right there, where he's able to cash in on that rebound that Stalock can't handle. And I'll tell you what, Stalock did everything he could on that whole shift, but just couldn't grab that last shot there, and Hurdle makes him pay to tie it.
5 minutes into the second period, Minnesota had a 3-0 lead. It's gone.